All right, I'm trying not to be pissed off today. Fucking had to miss work. Oh, my fucking tooth hurts like a motherfucker. My teeth, I should say. But this is what I'm working on now. Bam. Check it out. It's like a giant cross. I made a pathway to it. Got those right there. Looking pretty sick. Oh, fuck yeah. I'm gonna have to do another video. I gotta have the dome phone. Alright, I'm trying not to be pissed off today. I wish I was just at fucking work. Oh, my fucking teeth hurt, though. Gotta get this shit fixed. Alright. Here's this one in the daytime. Bam. So you had to reflex seal the shit. That one, I'm still fucking with that. Fuck that. But this is the baby I'm proud of right here. Bam. See that? Got a path to it. Looks like a big old cross. Boosh. Call this the Pond of Faith. That's right, I fucking named it all. Fuck it, we'll look at it. I'll just tell you kind of what's going on here. Looks ghetto right now, but I'm working on it. I gotta still flex seal those stones better. I'm gonna have to turn that off, dry it, because I'm just not getting the right flow. But I'm not losing much water as I was. Fuck, that thing looks good. I mean, I still gotta fix it up. Fucking maybe get this shit more even looking. Get these stones up right here. Still looks pretty fucking good though. It's a good distraction. A year ago, I showed everybody cross pond. This is how I'm working on it now. It looks super fucked up, but see, because I started putting the rocks around it, I had to make it more cross looking because it looked like an arrow. So now I got the boards going around to make it more square. It's not even finished, but since it's 1 year, I have to show it now. But I'm still rocking the dome. I broke it. I've had to buy the replacement pieces for it. Also working on it again since I did the drip tray. See, now I got this guy up here. He's got his own little pathway. I got another video going of that, but since it's 1 year. Then, see, I'm redoing this because I got my electrical shit going over there. This is a finished product over here. Oh, I'm going to do one more thing over there for the marble slab, but maybe some touch-up work. Get it from the other angle.